Yikes!
What's this? A stowaway on my riverboat?
I'm not a stowaway. Your riverboat ran over my dinghy.
Well, you got my way with your pathetic little dinghy.
You would be wise not to besmirch my dinghy.
Okay. Let me make it up to you. Step into my office.
You're not just blowing smoke, are you?
I'm not. But this here smokestack is...
This captain is going down, with or without his ship.
Now, where'd you get off to?
Yoo-hoo! Oh, captain, my captain!
Don't move a muscle! I'm gonna come up there and clean your clock!
Yoo-hoo!
I give up!
Aha! I got you now, rabbit! Rat biscuits.
Help me, Rat! Go!
I know just the thing you need. Got it.
I hate you.
Yoo-hoo!
For your listening pleasure, the musical stylings of your riverboat captain, Yosemite Sam.
But I can't sing.
You have to. Look how excited they are.
But I don't know no songs.
Here, just sing this.
But I... Oh, I can't stand you people. You're all a waste of space. Go jump into the water and put a smile upon my face.
Hey, are you singing about us?
No, this isn't about you. Not at all. I know I said I wasn't, but I'm singing about you. John's ugly and he's smelly. Rick has fungus in his shoe.
Okay, this time you play me blindfolded.
If you insist. No peeking.
No, I'm not supposed to wear the blindfold. You are!
No way, that's impossible. How could I see? Now, 9 bows to the 10 and swings to the corner. 13 and 12, do-si-do to the side. 14 and 8, promenade to the corner.
And skip to the loo, my darling.
All right, no more messing around. Best out of 3.
But I beat you twice already.
Yeah, I meant best out of 5. And this time, I choose the cubes. This one's mine, and this one's yours.
This cue is as crooked as he is.
What the?
Ooh, this cane's got some sugar.
Give me that thing. All right, I'm gonna show him how to...
Wow, well, Doc, that last show was a knockout. Let me give you another cue. The cue to leave.
All right, I've had it. One final game. I'm gonna have to pull out all the stops if I'm gonna beat this rabbit.
Bunny on the dance floor.
This is gonna be tricky.
That shot's impossible! The 9 ball's gotta go in before the 8 ball, or you lose!
Then I guess I better make this shot count.
You missed!
Did I?
Huh?
9 and 8 all in a corner pocket.
I will not be made a fool of in my own pool hall!
What's up, Doc?
Oh, hello. I'm on a hunting trip.
A hunting trip, huh? Looks like you're ready to invade a foreign country.
I am. Wabbit country. And all I need to do is to get myself to the hunting lodge, and I can start twacking cute little wabbits. Say, you're not a wabbit, are you?
Me? No. I'm the baggage handler for the hunting lodge. I'll take all of your luggage to the lodge for you.
Oh, how nice. Thank you. Oh, look! The lodge is that way. Wait a minute. That baggage handler went in the wrong direction. Excuse me, mister, but the lodge is that way. Hey! Where's all my hunting supplies?
Sorry, bub. Wind took him into the lake.
The lake? Oh, no!
No tip. figures.
Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no.
Oh, how am I supposed to hunt without my supplies?
Oh, I bet they've got more at the hunting lodge, and I know just the guy to take you there. Hey, taxi! Weeks, take this guy to the hunting lodge. He says you'll be there in no time.
Oh, great.
This cab sure is clamped. Step on it, driver. I don't have a... day.
Hey, bro, you okay?
No, I just had the worst taxi cab ride of my life.
Oh, don't worry about it, bro. See this? I'm a rickshaw driver. I can take you wherever you need to go.
I need to get to the hunting lodge.
You got it, bro.
Wow, look at the view from here.
If you think this is good, wait until you see the one on the way down. Bye-bye.
Whoa! Thank goodness I landed in this pile of tires.
Tire burning Mondays. Wait a minute.
Today's Monday!
Ah! Wow, he's really burning rubber.
Huh? Genie, I wish for you to kick this rabbit out of here.
As you wish, Master.
Nobody steals my genie.
That's right. Get between them toes. Don't go easy on them. I'm not ticklish or nothing.
You know, you could have wished for someone else to give you a foot massage.
Oh, Genie, would you be so kind as to fill the Sultan's silk pajamas with vanilla pudding?
Pants full of pudding. Check.
Ooh! Genie, crush that bunny with a boulder.
What is this, 850 BC? How about a goose-feathered sleeping bag filled with antique Japanese tea kettles?
Not so smart, are you, rabbit?
Genie, hit him with a frying pan!
Even better, a state-of-the-art non-stick frying pan.
Attack him with a gaggle of punching monkeys!
Well, I'm gonna have to import them, but you got it!
Drop a bag of golf clubs on him!
Hey, drop a bird bath on him!
A TV!
A donkey!
An ice cream cart!
Dumbbell!
Iron!
Pool table!
Piano! Bell. Picture!
Bing bang!
Table! Toaster! Stand them over!
Well, boys, you certainly wished for a mouthful. Now's a good time to pay up your tab.
Our tab? Wait, these wishes aren't free?
Oh, heavens no. I stopped giving out free wishes years ago. What do you think I am? A charity? Now, let's see. Carrots, exotic monkeys, a donkey, frying pan, industrial fan, giant sponge, sleeping bag, tea kettle, pool table, first time.
We can't possibly pay that.
Well, I guess you'll have to work it off. How's it going down there, Shorty?
Scrub the turlets just like you said, Master.
Splendid. Now start polishing my buttresses.
Now I got you.
Ooh, is that a Sacagawea dollar?
At last, I'm rich. Oh no, the money is consuming me. It's true what they say. No amount of money will make you happy if you aren't happy with yourself.
Wow, turns out money was the solution to all our problems.
Okay. Try getting, like, totally past my super awesome laser gun.
It is Foxy Fox versus Foxy Fox.
This is for taking advantage of my friendly nature.
That was a pretty cool flip.
Guys, I did it! I stopped Foxy by using the rabbit toss!
You mean the hippo flippo?
I think I changed it enough to make it my own thing.
Regardless, it looks like the student has become the master.
Well, thanks, guys. I guess the time has come to go our separate ways.
Separate ways?
We are an inseparable spy team.
Together, forever.
Oh no, my phone's vibrating. What? An evil bad guy's trying to take over the city? That's incredible.
We must go now.
Yes, yes, you must, you must. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Sheesh, I thought they'd never leave. I was starting to despise the spies, and that's no secret.